I'm so excited to see that this university honored three people who we want their names to live forever.
On April 25th, the university currently known as Rhodes marked the renaming of three residences in honor of three South African struggle icons, including Charlotte Maxeke, Enoch Sontonga, and Robert Sobukwe. This is after a request was made by the students of the institution to rename the residences in 2015 as a process of transformation and decolonization.
We pledge to be leaders in both our community and our academia. We pledge to embrace diversity, accept people regardless of their race, ethnicity, or social background.
It is possible for us to change this place, and I think that it is an opportunity for us to be mindful of actually the impact that we can have and how our small suggestions that maybe start in a house meeting or wherever they start are actually important, and that we ought to take those small ideas forward. For me, it has been, as I said in the speech I made, it's been a humble experience to see the culmination of the work done by other student leaders who are not necessarily from the SRC itself. So I think that I have been greatly humbled, and I think that as black people in this university, we must take seriously the need for us to make these small changes.
The university is still yet to change its name after it claimed in 2015 that it was not prudent time to change it. The RES name change, however, brings hope for some students that indeed the university is really working towards transformation. While some still feel that the university is not serious about the act of transformation.
If there is any lesson that we could take from UDATA, is to always speak out where we see injustice. And we still identify and we still clash with those injustices today. And we shall not be silenced.
There was no justice, if I can be honest with you. There was no justice, because if the university was really serious about the agenda of transformation, they could have allocated more time to the procedure, and of course should have included a lot of people, because there are just a lot of parties that were excluded from the process, you know. And this is quite a very important milestone in terms of transformation and, yeah, transformation in the university.
Hearts I have touched will be the proof that I live, that I made a difference, and this world will see that I was here.
I am Vincent Tuku, reporting for OPTV News, Rhodes University, Grahamstown.